Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to make your own bonbon. This is actually, made with construction paper. You're going to need red and blue. I've already used these because I've made other customs a lot. So yeah, first, you're going to want your pencil. Sorry. And you're gonna need to draw. One second. And I know that we haven't made a video in a long time. So, first, you're gonna need your red paper or blue paper, your red paper, and draw a bow tie. You're gonna need to draw. Circle. I'll use my marker. Well, you don't have to use your marker, but I just want to right now so you can see it better. That circle. And you're gonna need to put a triangle like this. And then put another triangle on the other side. You have a bow tie for me, and you can draw your own bow tie, but it has to be red. Then, you're gonna need your scissors and cut. You're gonna need your marker too. You're gonna need to draw over your marker, and then you're gonna need to cut it out. And this is a one that we're not using yet because we haven't drawn the shape of bonbon yet. Oh no! My marker. I know we haven't uploaded in a while. We've been uploading on our other channel. There is our bow tie. Okay, put that to the other side. That's my unfriendly. I'm ready to put it. And you're gonna need to draw a half circle like this. I gotta use my marker. Sorry. You can see it better. You're gonna need to draw a half circle like this and another half circle on the side of it. Then, draw a circle. Then draw an X, then a line. Made the body of the speaker. And now you're gonna need to draw a big circle. On top of that. Okay. Then you're gonna have to add a half circle like that. Then draw another one on top of it. And then draw two half circles, then draw this. Then put half circles inside of the circles, of the half circles you've done. Then do the same thing on the other side. Now it's gonna be the hard part. You're gonna need to draw two little circles like that, and then connect them together and draw a line, then draw a circle, color it in, and then draw two circles for the eyes, and then color both of them in. Then, now for the arm. Draw that. Then you draw another circle. I just want to add a little bit of detail. Then three circles inside of that circle. Then you do this. And then you do arm one arm down, then do the circle, and the three circles you've done the last time. Now, you're gonna need your glow stick. This one, broken up because our baby brother. You're gonna need your bow tie that you've done earlier. And glue it on. Then put some glue on the back of it. And see that? You put it on. Mine is pretty big. You should have made yours big. If it's big, you're gonna have to cut it with that. And then put it on the top. And then put it right there. Then you're gonna need to cut out the bonbon carefully so you don't cut anything. This is my second bonbon because I'm showing you guys how to make it. This will be Jake's. I cannot do Molten Freddy because it was really, really hard to make. I am sorry. You're gonna have to cut them out. You made your own bonbon. Mine is pretty bad, but you can make yours pretty good. There he is. What a bonbon. And you can go get your find a Freddy. Be right back. If you watch our other channel, you saw Bonbon, go get him. If you wanted to make your own Bonbon, go get him video. You have this. You say Bonbon, go get him. Put Bonbon back. Get your own Bonbon. And then go boom. And same with Molten Freddy, he has his own bonbon now. He has a bonbon. It's his own bonbon. It's my own bonbon. This is actually for Molten Freddy now. I'm gonna just make a little bit of withering on him. You don't have to do this, but I want to, because it's gonna be Molten Freddy's. Okay, bye guys.